Mother Mary Therese Vicente was a Filipino nun who died in 1995 at the age of 74 years. She was a holy nun who devoted her life to spreading devotion to the Holy Face of Jesus and founded a new religious congregation to continue this work. Mother Mary Therese was born in Quiapo, Manila. When she was a little girl, she nearly died from a fever, but attributed her cure to holy water from Lourdes, which was applied to her. Ever afterward, she developed a great love for the Blessed Virgin Mary, which she maintained until her death, as well as for Saint Therese of Lisieux, who was her favorite saint. In her youth, Mary Therese was an active member of the Legion of Mary, and eventually became a curia president. When she was older, she entered the Carmelites in 1947, but after some time she left as she felt her vocation lay elsewhere. Following on, she joined the Daughters of Mary and was involved with their social action and good works for some years. She became their superior and formator, as well as the formator of the Daughters of Saint Joseph. In 1977, she assisted her bishop in forming a new religious congregation, the Missionaries of the Holy Face. During this time, Mother Mary Therese became introduced to the Holy Face devotion, and she felt God calling her to spread this devotion in the Philippines. Leaving the Daughters of Mary, she founded a new religious congregation, the Sisters of the Holy Face of Jesus of Perpetual Adoration, and served as its superior until her death. She also founded a lay organization called the Crusaders of the Holy Face to continue her mission of spreading this devotion. She died due to complications from diabetes in 1995 with a reputation for holiness. Mother Mary Therese once wrote, "Blessed be Mary, my Queen, my Mother, for all she has done to this sinner. Having tasted her unfailing mercy and love, it is through her I have recourse to approach your august Trinity." Mary Therese's devotion to the Blessed Virgin helped her to fulfill her work and to continue on the path of holiness. She took the words of Jesus to heart when he said to Blessed Pierina, "I desire that my holy face be more honored." Mary Therese gave herself completely to this work and became a true apostle of the Holy Face.